If I can get back to the Firelink Shrine by the same way I came from, that'll be a very good shortcut if I can go from there. Yeah, I don't got time to be waiting here. Fuck, gotta go. Try to go the same way I came from. I wonder if I can. It would be an ill shortcut if I could. Oh, that's one. I can. For a second, let me go up the stairs again. I think I might just be able to go. Yeah, I think I can. Oh, yep. I took the shortcut. That's what's up. I should make my way. The Drake's Valley. I'm guessing that's the new London ruins right there. Key for it. I could go down there. In fact, I should go down there, because it's a faster way to get to the Firelink Shrine. What's this? Okay. I believe I'm at the Firelink Shrine, yep. As foretold by the man himself. I got dingy hood, dingy robe. What is this? I got the black eye orb too. Let's see what did I acquire. Bloodstained robe, I guess. So this is how I look with this thing on. Take it off. I'll put my Eastern armor again. Where the fuck is it? Oh, crap's right there. What? Why the fuck is it absent? The fuck? That's brilliant crap. What do you want?
Leaving that with me, I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that.
Yeah, let's get vented.
Well, you've made a fine decision.
Let's see, I can do that. Titanite Sharp, mostly twinkling Titanite, I got that. Titanite Shard, Titanite Shard, Titanite Shard. Dragon Shield, got that. Titanite Shard. Most of these weapons, they require Titanite Shard. Okay. Twinkling Titanite requires that. I see what I'm gonna have to do. Let's see, reinforced armor, Titanite Shard, requires Titanite Shard. Twinkling Titanite. I'm gonna grind for some more souls, come back, and get more Titanite Shard. So I can level up all my weapons that require Titanite Shard to level up. So when I go fight some more Nornish, I'll be ready. So that's what I'm gonna do. So I'll be back for the continuation of Dark Souls. This is AK Gradients. If you like what you see, Like my videos, comment, subscribe. It will help me out. Alright, man, see you guys later.